One and two, one and two, one and two. Two would not receive anything. Okay, let's put the two down there. And the one should not be there, the one should be like this. So, it's half the circle, almost as good. Now the what? The beam, this is interesting. Okay, let's dismantle this real quick. The damage increases because there was the rail shot adapter. Okay. So if I want to deal more damage, I should also connect the rail shot adapter to at least four other upgrades, which means the rail shot adapter needs to be more in the middle and not in the side. That's also good to know. Oh crap, which means the combat amplifier and the rail shot adapter go hand in hand. It should be the second layer. The one in the middle. Well, actually the intensity for the mining is already maxed out. So would it make much of a difference if I would dismantle this or change it to another one? Let's get this out of the way real quick. The circle is still 360 degrees. So if I get this out, there's no difference in stuff. There's only the flat amount without the bonus that goes higher, but the bonus still stays the same. This is good to know. This is good to know. So you don't need specific tech. Okay, but what about the grannies now? Grenade intensity, proportion, intensity, proportion, rebound grenade, blah, blah, blah. Put this down there. What's needed for this? Iron, iridium, rednox. There's no way for me to get rednox, not out of a spaceship. But for now, we will leave the planet and go to the space station. Okay, the pulse drive speed does not increase in any way. Oh fuck. Whoa. That shouldn't have happened actually. Now. Ooh. We go backwards. E. Damn it. This one is missing still. I need to put that more efficiently so I can fight better in space. Ah, crap. Okay, first of all, get the warp drive. And then the rest. Warp drive, then get the rest. Okay. Because the warp drive takes away the most of the items. What about my journey now? Okay, number four. Need another planet. Six more planets to discover. And when I'm maxed out, with a bit of hope, there's also some extreme environment for me. The problem is that the pulse drive speed is always the same. There's only the efficiency for the fuel that somehow goes up slightly. But that's it. That one. Probably iron. Oh, iridium. Perfect. Come on, wanna aim for the space station? Not the planet? Always aims for the planet. Oh, by the way, I might have discovered every planet now, right? Six planets, some moons. Oh, what happens on this base map, actually? This one is class da-da-da, four planets, two moons, nothing happens. Okay. And almost at the space station. Four, three, two, one, and it suddenly increases inside. Nope, they're still slightly further away than expected, but it's always nice. So, where's the entrance on the other side? Perfect. I only need a dynamic resonator. Keep me a resonator. Keep me a resonator. One, two, three, jump. There still is no gag on this space station. Almost maxed out. Oh, come on. So close. So close. So close. If I could just dismantle the launch thrust and put it over here, maybe I would get a higher increase. Not the three with three bonus ones, but every other one would increase something. It might be the best. Except for the standard hyperdrive, I don't know how much he can get. This one's only give, they don't take. So, now the last thing missing is the phase beam. If I want to get the photon cannon, I should put it something like this there, but I don't use it, I just use the laser. You can always aim the laser correctly, so yeah. Best way to do it. Health shielding. Can't get higher, right? Was there other tech that I found? Nope. Everything has been maxed. There's only beam impact missing. Beam impact needs Omegon. I have enough Omegon. And then I need beam impact connected to other impact ones. So what is it actually? There's some coolant, phase coolant, and beam impact. Good. Is the coolant that big of a deal? A slight bit. But impact is more significant. Just deal more of the damage. Now how many are there actually? There are four impact ones, which means 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I need to connect every one of them together, like 1, 2, 4, 3. No, 1, 3, 4, 2. Yeah, slightly better. Yeah, 1, 3, 4, 2. So, and then I need to get the coolant somewhat on the side. Then it's just a huge cluster of damage. And I could build the cluster on the right side so it does not interfere with any other stuff and has, yeah, a nice way to go. Good, and there's also no other upgrade there, right? Yeah. Okay. So the beam phase goes with the coolant systems. It makes it another four. Okay. Then I can just put them on the right side. Microdensity fluid, helium. Oh crap. What about my exosuit? It can take some items now. And there is probably a whatever in here. Come on. buy items, vortex cube. Is there a vortex cube? No, there's not. But there's an atlas there. If you want it, you can't get it. I think it's actually pretty sufficient there. Good, vortex cubes. Vortex cubes are most of the time in my on the separate ships there. Maybe this one has a vortex cube spy. Give me down vortex cubes. Vortex cubes. Vortex cubes. Make an offer on the life forms. Nope. Bye. He has a vortex cube. Oh yeah. And that's how it should be done. Great. Oh, the starship improvement. This one and this one and this one goes to a whole separate inventory. Same for these. This and this. Hopefully I can break it down real quick. So let's dismantle that one, that one, that one, that one, that one, and this one too. Okay. One Dark Jazz Hands out, yay! Und Sandbox. So, what was it? Phase beam this time. There's a phase beam. There should. What was it? The right direction was. One, two, 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 two. I should get the 1, 3, 2. I want the 2 connected to the first one, so I should get the 2 over here. Oh wait, if I make some clustery stuff like this one is cooldown and this one is intensity, how would it behave actually? Would it be better or not? Because clustering always has a slight advantage. Wait, how would it behave? If I have the 1, 2, 3 and 4, like, of course, in the order that it needs, it would only be connected to how many? The ones in the middle would be connected to top, bottom and the one on the right, so making it 3 bonuses. What if I get at least one on the side too, making it up, down, left, right, something? Yeah, I should consider that. Upgrade, come on. Impact. I want something to the left and something to the right of the 4, so it gets the most out of it. If I cluster this in a cube, I can put the 4 in here, it gets down and right bonuses. The same way as it would be if I would have it lined up this way. Now, if I cluster these together, they help only at this position. And the ones on the outside don't help, actually. These two only get the bonus, or would get only bonuses from each other, like if I put 1 and 2 in here and 3 and 4 in there, then 1 and 2 won't get any bonuses additionally. So now if I get the 1 in here, the 1 would get the bonus from, well actually the 1 would give a bonus to the 3 and the 2 and receive. This one would give a bonus to maybe the 3. And that's it. Okay, let's cluster them cube. Let's cluster them in a cube. Ooh, hopefully it works. Probably not, but hey. Well, I could use the phase beam to give an additional bonus to them. Oh yeah, oh okay, dismantle this one again. Okay, think again. The cooldown only has 3 of them. which means there is no way to connect them more efficiently than just a line or a bend line like this. Which means I can make a starship with intensity, straight line with intensity like this, and can connect these two to them again, and the four is in a cross position. This would give me the highest amount of damage. Okay, let's try this one. So the four of impact needs to build. Fuck! Oh, come on! I wanted to build it. Oh, damn it. Okay, now the four needs to be farmed some more. At least I got some other gun. Okay, again. And this one is down here. This one is. One, two, three. Okay. So, again, click on it. Phase beam. Good. This one needs to be the four. This one is. One, two, three. Yeah, this is the way they should be connected. So, this is the one. Intensity one. There is it. The other side. Beam, phase coolant. Shouldn't there be some intensity? Phase coolant, coolant, coolant. Beam, impact, sigma. Oh, that's it. It's already plus two. That's strange. So, tau is number three, sigma is number two. This is theta. Strange. Okay. So then this goes impact. Damn it. I think there's something missing. Because these numbers just mess with me a little bit. Again. The four, the three, the two. There's still some position on the top that's missing. Because these numbers somehow are not the correct ones. Oh, come on. Why? Why? Okay. Okay, theta in here. This means I can only put this sigma in here. How many of them are there actually? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one is open. Won't be that nice though. I want the 4 to be connected to as many as possible. Or the 3 at least. Ah, damn it. This breaks my thought process, really. Okay, make a cross shape and hope that the damage increases like tenfold. So, this one needs to be the. How many impacts are there? One, two, and three impacts actually. Only three impacts and not four of them. And the coolants are also three of them. Which means I can make three of them here, three of them here, and the phase beam goes for the intensity again. And this might be, yeah, the best constellation. So, but I don't want it to be on this location over there because it messes up again. Can't there just be a better location for it? Sadly, no. So I can put at least the red Nox at the top and also this. So the few elements that take away the most amount of space. Then I can cycle through them. Okay, this is still the theta. Now, this is theta, and then you need some. Yeah, this is tau. No, sigma on top of there. This one is impact sigma. This is impact tau. Wait, this one is impact tau. This one is coolant tau. This one is coolant theta. Okay, this one makes it coolant sigma again. Coolant tau. Can I at least? Nope. Can't make a coolant tau. I can only make it. Why can I? I need more platinum. Nice. Coolant theta goes in the middle there. Somehow it did not increase in strength or anything. Maybe because the connection is still a bit off. So, need more vortex cubes, more carbon. Carbon can be obtained very quickly. Same for vortex cubes. And then my spaceship is finally finished. Please have some vortex cubes with you, come on. And buy stuff. Yep, yes. Oh, what was the other one? Carbon. And what else? Platinum. Come on, carbon, platinum, carbon, platinum. No carbon. Iridium, chrysonite. Nope. This ship looks almost the same as that one. Go and talk to him. And then finally, except for one multi-tool upgrade. But I need to rethink even more multi-tool again. So, no, no, no. If the circle is full, then it should be sufficient. Or the numbers still increase even if the circle is full. This is something to think about too. Why does he not have any platinum or carbon with him? This is strange. What about this guy? Normally I'm all over chrysonite. Whoa! This is a strange gag. Looks more like a dog than a bird. So, you got some antimatter with him. Good, so platinum is out of the question. Maybe I can get it on a standard terminal. And then I can just get some carbon from this plant. So, platinum. Platinum, iridium, chrysonite. There's nothing in here. There's no way to get platinum from the little room on the side there, right? Would be cool though. So. I still need more carbon. If I could at least get the impact theta, that would be nice. Let's look behind this door. There should be some plants. Yeah. Not enough. Not enough. What about the upgrades? Oh, perfect. Now, what was the green one? What was the red one? Red was damage from the weapons, and green was the cooldown, or red was the actual photon cannon damage, and green means mining beam damage. And there's no way, there's no actual cooldown or coolant in there. It just gets up and adds to this. Okay, let's look. And this one increases it. whole bunch. Now if I put the other one, the cooldown in here, with some more platinum, the mining beam would be even better. Oh, come on. Still don't have the free. Wait. Is this the exit? Another free required. What is behind these separate doors? He doesn't look like he has some platinum with him, right? Come on, do have platinum with you? Well, they all have some snouts and they just wear this protection gear. No. 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 Ah, nothing. Which means I just need to get to another area there. And then I can improve on the damage. So, this one is connected to that. So the 3 receives from the 4, the 2 receives from the 4 again. I think the reason why this is with the 4 again is because this phase beam exists. And what about this accelerated fire stuff? Ah, just don't mess with that. There's no way to sort it in any other. Nope. No other way to sort this out. Except for a cube. But then the 4 would miss some stuff. But the 3 would at least get 2. It's the same way if I put the last upgrade in there. Okay. But before we do anything else, I need to eat stuff. Oh, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Ich bin Ungar. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Where was I? Not I. This way. Platinum. And Ratnox. How do I get Ratnox? How do I get Ratnox? Rebound. Grenade proportion. I might as well just get. Yeah, let's try some. Let's take this. That sounds pretty nice. Nice. Hi again. And he still is there. Nice. Thanks for waiting. Okay. What do I use Gravitino balls now? Maybe for. Actually, what is this one? This one is Tau. I could make a Theta if I want to. Yeah, problem is I can't Can I connect it to other stuff? This would be very, very nice. Necro density fabric. Okay, I can just get rid of the magnetic fabric number 1. Can't make another one. I need more of that stuff. Okay. But anyway, I need to get to another planet now. What about my weaponry? There's only cooldown missing. So I might be able to destroy some freighters there. Let's go on it. Let's test this out. The problem is I don't know what kind of ship this is. What's that? There was a slight sign there. This one. Defensive turret reinforcement. I really want to try this. Okay, how much? I need a bunch of iron and titanium. Okay. How much iron do I have actually? I have something in there. I have some zinc. But it might not be enough to be safe from this fighter there. And I also have not enough space there for my resources. Okay, Tamium needs to be on the bottom right part of it, like this. Same goes for this point, a little bit of Tamium. Iron goes to the left. Titanium also. Because titanium is shielding, and shielding is like there. So let's sort this out real quick. Wait a second. Iron goes on top of that. Zinc in there. Okay, sorted. Now, a copper goes in there. Iridium there. Platinum there. Iridium. I have too much iridium. I can presumably sell more than I have right now. So aluminum down there. Ah, that looks fine. What about my exosuit? Warp cell, warp cell, warp cell, tamium. And carbon top left. Chrysonite goes in the spaceship. This has to be sold, actually. I don't need a dimensional matrix for whatever stuff. The only reason I need dimensional matrixes is for offensive build stuff, something like this. Huh. 10 gravitino balls, holy shit. That is a whole bunch. What are these good for? 100, actually. So. Alright. Alright. Okay. Let's try. Wait. Face beam. There's enough tamium. Okay. Let's try this out. Let's destroy this. Shit. Okay, first of all, I need to find every location that has a weapon on it. And weapon is down there. There's one. Hopefully, okay, let's... That was fast. Oh, shit. This way? Holy shit. What happened? Whoa. Holy crap, that is fast. Okay, now quickly reinforce this. Okay, where are they? Where are these little messes? Where are you? Can't see you. There you are. Don't collide with this biggie. Come on. Ah, they are behind the battleship there. That's why I can't see them. Okay, good. Now I need my items. Alright, dimensional matrix. Gain. Next one. Another dimensional map. Too much stuff there. Need to put this in another inventory. Oh, fuck. The problem is, it just increases and increases and increases. And... Oh, no. No, 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 no. No, no. They laser me again. Okay. Shielding, iron. Okay. It stops when